How are you, ladies and gentlemen? This is my regular blog. I want to talk to you about something that's more important than all of the politics put together. That is the question of how to stay healthy, how to stay slim, and how to look better than you ever looked before. For instance, you're probably saying to yourself, why can't you look as good as me? How come nobody else looks this good? Take a better look. Do you ever look this good? You can't. You know why? Because you don't know how to do everything that I do in terms of how to eat your food properly and what kind of food to eat to really slim down, look trim, and look healthy and make a fortune. You know why? Because I have a system with my food. You see this? I'm not like some of the people who like to go to these fancy restaurants and try to make sure that they eat only the finest and the richest. Because when you go into the richest, fanciest restaurant, the truth of the matter is you're only making a fool out of yourself. In the fancy restaurants, the truth of the matter is, I'd love to know, why is it in the fancy restaurants you don't care if there's any food on the plate, but when you eat for $6, you want biggest portions in the world, portions and portions, that's all they talk about, is the size of the portions. Then they eat like a horse, and they go from one big blow-up meal to the other, and everybody who eats in cheap restaurants blows up every time. You know what they tell you? They'll never admit they eat so much. You see them, they weigh 700 pounds. But they always tell you the same thing. I don't know what it is with me. I just look at food and I gain weight. I don't know why. I'm not the type that eats anything. You ever see a person who admits he gains weight from food? I never heard that. The fattest people in the world all have one thing in common. I never eat. I don't know. I don't know how it happens to me. There's something about me that some people never gain weight no matter how much they eat. But me, I just look at food, I blow up. I've been blowing up just from looking for the last 32 years. And I have had a real meal at any time in my life because I hate food. I can't even stand eating food. As soon as I see food, I say, yuck, I turn away from it. I get nauseous an hour later, I blow up. What is that with me? And they all tell you one thing or another. Everybody finds an excuse how they blow up it, because it's not from food, they have to find something. So they always tell you, you see what it is? It's my metabolism, it's my metabolism. Then all these people say it's my metabolism have one thing in common. They don't know what metabolism is, they don't know where it is, they don't know if it cuts on top of a building, it's under a horse, they don't know if it's someplace in their body, they don't know where in their body, because nobody have explained to them what it is and nobody knows what it is. Instead of metabolism, if they said anything else, they wouldn't know the difference. Tell them it's mercuricome. They would say, sure, it's my mercuricome. Because they don't know what they're talking about. So they have to have something to call it. So they say, it's my metabolism. I've always had a very slow metabolism. How does every Jew in the world arrive at a very slow metabolism? Is slow metabolism they give out only to Jews? Every time they never eat, they give them metabolism? How come they never saw their metabolism? How come they don't know what it is? If you never saw your metabolism, you don't know where it is. How do you know it's slow? Maybe it's the fastest metabolism. But if you say it's slow, that means, oh, you have a good excuse for gaining weight. It's a very slow metabolism. Why don't you ask somebody who tells you it's a slow metabolism? Do you ever take out a clock and time your metabolism to find out if it's slow? If you never timed it, how do you know it's slow? Maybe you have the world's fastest metabolism. Another thing they tell you, if they can't think of metabolism, they say, it's my thyroid. I have a very over-tender thyroid. So if it's either thyroid or metabolism, ask them the same question about the thyroid. Where is your thyroid? What part of your body? Oh, it's right next to your metabolism. That's where it is, sure. So where is either one of them? It's not important. It's in your body and it blows you up. Not the thyroid doesn't blow you up, neither does metabolism. It's the story that's blown up. You make up a story and you blow it up and then you believe it and before you know it, you can gain all the weight you want. The fact is people are full of baloney when it comes to all these things. Take a look at the people, you can see how hypocritical they are about their diets. All you have to do is watch people in any restaurant when a waiter walks over to them when it's time for dessert. And you always see the same thing. Anybody here for dessert? And everybody in every chair always says the same thing because they're so conscious about how bad desserts are for the diet. Everybody says the same thing. Oh, no, not me. I can't eat dessert. Then they give you a list of diseases. No, I have high blood. I have low sugar. You know what my cholesterol is? Oh, I better not eat it. No. If I eat it, it's unbelievable. My whole foot will fall right off. How about your wife? No, my wife can't eat it. Do you see her neck here? It was straight. And she chokes. She could choke in an hour if she ate. No. They tell you that they'll die from it. Then he tells them, excuse me, I forgot to tell you that the boss told me to tell you that all the desserts are on the house. No kidding, bring out all the desserts you got. All of a sudden, they want as many desserts as anybody ever put on the site. No matter how many desserts they bring out, it's never enough. It's for nothing. Don't bring out more, bring out more. They came in on a Saturday, but Thursday, they're still sitting there eating desserts. But you know what I do? I'll tell you why I'm so slim. I'll tell you the truth. I eat whatever I want, and I stay slim. You know why? Maybe I shouldn't tell you, because I don't know if you deserve all this information, because you're going to look like me. And this is worth a fortune. You know how I look so trim and perfect? Because I'm on that Nutrisystem diet. I always said to myself, wait a second. All diets tell you the same thing. You could eat all you want of all the varieties of food on the site, and somehow you're going to lose weight. And I say to myself, they're all a lot of baloney. It's a lot of crap. It's pure crap. Who believes you can eat everything you want and still lose weight? And you know what I found out? That Nutrisystem diet is legitimate. I'm eating all the different varieties of food. They send you boxes and boxes of every conceivable kind of food, Italian, French, German, Jewish, anything you want, Chinese, whatever you want, the most fantastic flavors and unbelievable tastes. And I say to myself, wait a second, if I'm going to eat like this, I'm going to blow up. And ever since I started it, I've been losing weight. I've been in on about a month, and I lost already about 16 pounds. And I can't understand it. If somebody told me it happened, I would say they must be lying to me. But I know I don't lie, so I'm telling it to you, because you're going to find out legitimately from a man who's been there. That diet is unbelievable. And all the richest Jews who can't stand the idea of diet food, every time they see me eat it, they say, wait a second, this tastes great. And every Jew who thought he'd never look at it is now eating it. And the best restaurants in New York are losing one Jew after another because of this diet that they all discovered through me. Now, I'm saying this sounds like a commercial. It's not a commercial, because nobody's paying me to tell you this. I'm telling it to you because I want to help you. You see that? Because you wouldn't do it to help me unless I paid you for it. You can't believe that I'm doing it just to help you. But I don't ask for money. I'm giving you this information for nothing. If you want me, send me a few dollars. That's up to you. The best.